Hold on. Back with the live stream. Today we just, really, I really didn't do a lot of my career. Cause I just think my career is stupid. But now I think my career is actually, you need my career. And we can look at the shot creator. Look at that. I can't even shoot mid-range. Well, I was contested, but usually I barely make threes. Even though I'm a stretch big, I should still make threes like that. Back. Look at that. Brick. Oh. Well, I can still shoot, but most of the time, I'm going to brick. Most of the time, I'm going to make it. And both, basically, I'm trying to do three things in this video. Basically, I'm trying to get four things in this live stream. Number one is get to the NBA. Number two, I'm trying to get two badges. Catch and shoot and corner specialist. Number three, I'm trying to get a lot of VC. And number four, trying to get jump shot creator. Hopefully, I can get it by 8 o'clock. Cause at 8 o'clock, I will be ending this live stream and I'll be making another live stream called Going Hard at the Park. Cause my brother Monte, we always play at 8 o'clock unless something happens. Yeah. So yeah, I just made this character. I had some VC, so I just upgraded it. Passed the ball, Jimmy Butler. Good shot. I will foul out, but thing is, I don't want to get drafted to a bad team. Good shot, Jimmy. Right here. I'm open. Ah, good shot. I get your read. Ah, let's go. Sit back. Mouth. See, my set big can shoot, but he just need a custom jump shot. Because really, you can go on YouTube, go to all these big, famous YouTubers, look up their custom jump shot. They jump shot be wet, like the wettest jump shot ever, like. But then if you don't got a custom jump shot, it's like your jump shot is going to be broke, but sometimes it's going to be good. Smell center, I should be getting triple doubles. See right there, I just got 2 points. Never mind. So when I get another three, I have 2 points. Then I should get 10 rebounds, and then I need to get 10 assists. Because my cousin said when he do triple doubles, he get like 570 VC, which I really don't believe. Oh yeah, right here, Kyrie. Oh, sit back. Oh y'all, green. It wasn't really green, but sometimes I just say green because I think it's gonna go green. I'm gonna work on my 3 point later. I'm gonna start working on my assists. Give me the ball. This is how you do assists too. If you want to get like assists without them waiting, so I do, you hold triangle. If you're on PlayStation 4, then you'll see the ball on the top. That if you see the ball on the top, that means they're cutting, and you just pass it to them. The grade might go down. I don't know why. I'm not really worried about the grade. I'm worried about getting triple double. KD, get your man. Oh, that's my man? Oh. He broke. Get that rebound. That count as a rebound? Okay, let's go. Back. Oh, KD, you trash. Get the rebound. Ah! Those bigs, they get a lot of fouls. You can't really reach with, you can't really like spam. Unless you have like a godly stretch big. Get that rebound. Hold my. Right here. Somebody cut. Go, KD. You stupid. Give me the ball. Get this rebound. Oh my god. Look, if we can get all four things I'm trying to do in this live stream, I will do something special. Oh, yeah, right here. I'm gonna go ahead and get my 10 points out the way from deep. Oh, good read, right? Oh, you took my point. Okay. Oh, yeah. We can steal sometimes. Most of the time, we're in backcourt. He made this. Get that rebound. Oh, my goodness. Give me the ball. Give me the ball, Kyrie. Give me the ball. Somebody cut. Oh, yeah. What are you doing? Hell yeah, bro. Why is the shot clock stopping? I'll be right back. Hold on. I'm back. Hold on. Hold on, everybody. I see Angie Bogut. Pass the ball, bro. Go, Jimmy. Yes, let's go. It was a block. I don't know how it was a foul, but it was a block. Come on, hurry up, we're going to the NBA. What time is it? It's 5:22. We got 2 hours and 30 minutes. If you're going to be in the stream, nah, anybody in the stream, what am I talking about? Where's taking for? I'm not going to just drink me some water. Sharpshoot, I would make that. I was trying to make a sharpshoot. I just said, nah, I'm actually beat. Cause my brother, Monte, he is a sharpshooter. So I would make a sharpshooter. And we would run threes. I mean, we would better be able to get points, but who will get rebounds? That water bottle was good and icy. Let's go. Last quarter. Let's get this over with so we can get to the NBA. Hey, bro, stop moving, bro. I'm gonna make you move, too. Come on, Delvadova. Trash. Andrew Bogut. Do he still play for the... Nah! He left my favorite team. Go say Warriors. He left us, bro. He was a good... Now we got Zaza Pachulia, whatever his name is. Oh, yeah! One more minute left! Still didn't get a trip in that butt. You can't... What was that? That's Mills. Oh, get that rebound. Man, good shot, good shot, good shot. Oh. Somebody cut. Get that Jim DeRozan. Let's go! Get them 100 right, baby. Ah. DeRozan, I dare shoot. Shoot, ain't get no rebound on me. Boy, you crazy. I'm like a paint protector. Box him out. Ah! I did it to you. I'm gonna get this 10 points. I'm gonna get this 10 points. Just hit threes. Run around the screen and hit threes. Screen. Ah, good block, boy. Give me the ball. Assist. No, don't see it. Oh, yeah. Let's go. Yo, let's go get the ball. Don't shoot. Kyle Lowry, hold the ball. Oh, yeah, wide open. I win a three, but who cares? Still made it. Let's go. Celebrate. Got no celebrations. Oh, yeah! $69 VC. Hello, my salary is zero? So y'all think y'all just gonna pay me for free just to play for Team USA? Shouldn't they be paying us like millions? Don't in the NBA you get paid millions per year? Thank you. Yeah. Let's try to get dropped first. Hands down, I want to get dropped to the Sacramento Kings. Cause if you... Dang! Ben Simmons, I hate you. I bet I'm better overall than him, watch. He at 86, ain't he? Nah, he better than me. Nah, I'm better overall than him. I'm 82, he's 70. Nah. I'm going to get drafted by the Lakers, watch. Here, these are the top three teams that I know that's going to draft me. Number one, Boston Celtics. Number two, hold on. The number one team that's going to draft me is Boston Celtics. The number two team that's going to draft me is the Knicks. The Knicks, they will. No, that's in 2016. Hold on. I gotta look at the teams again. I hope Sacramento. The Suns? No, not really. I'm better than all these players. Why is y'all picking me? Pick me, bro. Oh my goodness, it's gonna take. By the time the stream gets to 20 minutes, we'll be done, got drafted. How come Buddy Hill don't got no picture? He's cold too. Jamal Murray. Dang, bro, that could have been me. I'm sorry. But I'm way better than him. He looked like he's sick. He like he got a cold. Toronto Raptors. Bro, back in the day, Vince Carter was a GOAT. Thon Maker. Why Thon Maker look like, what's that dude's name? He played for the Celtics. Dang, I forgot. Hold on. Right? Now I'm making he look like, I forgot. Yeah, I forgot. But, now I'm making he look like somebody played for Celtics. He real tall. I forgot what his name was. If y'all like my live streams, Denzel Valentine. If y'all like my live streams, hit that like button on my live streams. I do more. This live stream. Oh yeah, forgot to say. When I do post videos, when I think of something, or when I get a camera or something, when I do post the videos, I will be doing jokes. I would tell a joke at the beginning of the thing. And then at the end of the video, I tell the joke is, but y'all have to guess. Here with the vinegar. Hey. Oh, there we go. Who we got? The Detroit Pistons. Not too bad. Not too shabby. Shoot, I'll take it. Six, 2 overall. Yo, I'm just glad I didn't get drafted by the Celtics. Shoot, I can go with my career on all my other teams. All you gonna see is Celtics. Ready? They go Justice. Yeah, that's why I was saying I hope I get drafted by the Sacramento Kings, because I got the whole Sacramento Kings outfit. I got the practice jogging, practice jacket. I got the Sacramento logo shorts, black shorts, and I got some blacks, leg sleeves. I forgot, compression things, I forgot what they call. Yeah, like compression. And then, all I need to do is just give me some black shoes and I'll look hard. Medical term. It'll be fine. See you, coach. Actually, I think I'm gonna stay like this. But that hurts my butt. You're. Lick it. Then below us. forgot what the new, who gives you like the, who gives you the custom jump shot and all that. I forgot his name. I hope in 2K18 you don't even gotta do college. I just take, they just take you straight to the draft. Like doing college, you're just doing too much. 2K16 was fun, cause you did high school too. And plus you didn't have to do all them games. Yeah, I got my mom card. Yeah, that's what my mom player look like. I just need to give me some new shoes. I got my mic cord. It's Bruce. That's what it is, Bruce. I ain't even got Bruce. No, I ain't got him yet. What's up, Denver? See you. Your court. Yeah. Sounds good. Let's do it. Coach K, what's up, Coach K? I'm going to speed this up. I'm going to speed this up, too. See you then. I want to see if I got a shot credit right there. So I don't got a shot credit. It's like, that's Denver, ain't it? Yep. What's the? Green. Go to my career calendar. It says, if you're any license to Bishop, so keep an eye out. Hi. Okay. Press, what's the deal here? What do you mean, coach? Oh, yeah. After that Toronto's game. Another way you can get a lot of VC, slim dates. What's shit wrong with that? Get it. Let's go get this catch and shoot badge. Let's go get this catch and shoot badge, boy. Let's go. Catch and shoot badge is gonna be easy. I said easily. This is how you get catch and shoot. Actually don't know how many things you need. All I'm gonna do is just pass the ball, they're gonna pass it back to the back. And all you gotta do is shoot. Even if you miss, it's still gonna go towards the back. That's why this is the easiest bat to get if you are a shot creator. I mean if you are a shot shooter or a stretch big. I am a stretch big. Cause I can shoot and get rebounds. D-roll. 80 on my wrist. It's gonna take longer for me to get catch and shoot because I'm a bench player. After I get catch and shoot. After I get catch and shoot, I'm working on what's that badge called? Corner specialist. There he is, Bruce. I really don't plan on going undefeated. Cash. Come on. Give me another three. Oh, yeah. Pull up, press. Oh, yeah. He must have made it. Oh, he missed. Dang. Oh, pull up. Let's just get with the game, bro. David Aldridge. Let's go. Get these badges, boy. Get these badges. Why am I number 17? Because I was number 0. Oh, yeah. Rebound. Oh, yeah. Hold on. Okay. Pass it. Pass it back. Shoot. It don't matter. Pass it back. It don't matter. Still counts. In fact, we're not going to do corner specialists. We need to get on deep range dead eye. Give the ball. Oh, yeah, when you're grinding for badges, make sure you put your stuff on rookie casual. 12 minutes a quarter. Forgot to put my stuff on 12 minutes. I'll do it. That's fine. If I miss a green in this last green, I'm gonna be so mad. Ah. Oh yeah. Catch your shoe, baby. If I get deep rain dead, I'm gonna be a goat. Duro, oh y'all. Oh, I should have shot, ain't he? I'm not playing a lot of minutes. Oh, yo. Green. Green. Oh yeah, if you are trying to get deep rank dead eye and you're doing it for the free throw line, I advise you do the thing for two quarters. See me, I can do it for all the quarters because I'm not a bench, but if you're a starter, do it for the two quarters. If you do it for all the quarters, if you're a starter, you're going to get volume shooter, and that's going to be bad. I don't even know what volume shooter does. I wish I could earn a dimer. Why I always have the ball right when the quarter ends, but I never, ever. Who is that one guy doing all the work? Better be me. Final. See, this is why I don't like the NBA. Oh my goodness. When I get catch and shoot, I'm going to be so happy. Let me tell you why. Because I can finally work on a new badge. What Bruce said. I can't wait till I start getting like NBA players in my court, like Klay Thompson, Andrew Drummond, stuff like that. My cousin, he has Steph Curry in his mouth, in his mock court. He's a legend. Yeah. Thank you. enough, Bruce. I bet it's Bruce. Mom. Hey, baby. No, not terrible. I did not mean it. Ronnie 2K. What's up, Ronnie? Looking good out there. A lot of friends in the office. Thanks, man. That's made up now. You got it. Hey, Bruce, it's not working on stuff. Like what? Thanks for you and me. Cool. Let's check my calendar. How did they even get in my court? Who is that? Why a horrible release? Wow, Andrew Drummond is in my court. Oh, he don't want his work. Oh, face Andrew Drummond. Andrew Drummond don't want his work. Andrew Drummond don't want his work. Clamps, 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 clamps. Nope. Pull up, mouth. Get up. Green. Ah, it wasn't really green, but I thought I was going to make it. Dang. Ah. I just need some black shoes, and I'm fresh. Oh, y'all. Oh, yo. What? I blew it. Oh, yo. Drum it, man. Let's go. Green. Oh. Ah. 2K with this stupid animation. Oh, no. Let's go. Let's go. He's got games in the clutch. No. Let's go. Oh, yeah. Let's go. What? I got the line. Wow. Oh, no. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Get that stuff out of here, boy. Came to the wrong my court. Yo, Get that stuff out of here. No, let's blow it. Oh, yo. Oh, yo. Oh, yo. Oh, yo. Oh, yo. Can't guard me, bro. Can't guard me, bro. Don't get no better than that. And it off with a step back three. Look at that. Hanging on that goal. What if I broke the goal? Would that be green? Klay Thompson jump shot is wet. Green. If this was slow, green's like crazy. Green right there. Oh, green. Dang. How he missed that? Oh, I took his ball. Ah! Oh, y'all step back three. Green! It's too easy. Oh, step back sauce. Step back sauce! I'm not leaving my court until my bar get full. Somebody give me like a 1v1 challenge or something. Oh yeah. I'm gonna do a bad release challenge. I just gotta make one. Yes. Now I'm gonna do a work on shot. Hold on, y'all. I thought they said custom shot off of the same. What the? Bro, what? Give me a ball. What is this? Hold on. What is this? What is this? Hold on. I'm trying to see what this is. Am I working on half courts or something? Like, okay, I'm getting out of here. Oh yeah, I got money now. I can buy it. Man, we're not it. Yeah, my part jewelry. I'm not buying jewelry. Yeah, buddy. Which one should I get though? These or these? I think I'm gonna look like a nerd at the park. I think these. Y'all don't look like a nerd. I won't look like a nerd at the park. Like a nerd. Hold on, let me see. I got to use the gloves. Yeah. I'm gonna go down here. So I'm going ahead and hang with Denver. Looks like you're gonna go with Denver. Watch the calendar. So I'm gonna practice now. I'm gonna practice on this one. What time is it? We got to play 2 more hours, boy. Let's get it. I thought we're not going to even get a case of shit. We're going to get, what's it called? Let's work on Liberty's Rage first. Don't work on different days, though. We're gonna do it right there so I get a test of these. Don't be frozen. Come on, man. Let's go! Man, these waters be good. Put some good old salt on them. I'm sorry. I don't know who's gonna win this one 1v1. It's easy when you're facing the same archetype of yours. When you're facing a point guard who's faster than you, it's kind of hard. Let's go. But if you know how to play, it's not really that hard. Oh, yeah. Cling. I wish I had a custom dump style where all I hit was green. 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 Well, for this one, I'm going to try to miss a green on purpose. Dang, I want to miss a green so bad. Get that ball, Justice. Just give me the ball. Come on. Oh, yeah. Green. Yeah. Green. Hit 10 shots in a row. Dang. My jump shot went like water. Green. If only I said this many greens in park. Green. I'm averaging for one green per game. Green. Dang. This jump shot wet like water. If you want to know the jump shot is in the description. Golly. This jump shot wet like water. All I'm hitting is greens, bro. This jump shot went like water. Bro, this jump shot is wet. Like water. Like water. Bro, are you seeing this? Bro, are you seeing this? All I'm hitting is greens. Is this some kind of glitch? If you keep shooting, all I'm hitting is greens, bro. Okay, I did that on purpose. Green. Let's see if we can hit greens on the other court. Guys, so not greens, but still wet like water. Come on. I believe we can hit 5 greens in a row like we did on the other court. Green. Green. Wet like water. We're not leaving until we get another 10 greens in a row. We're not leaving until we get another 10 greens in a row. Ah! Time to go in the other court. I think that other court glitched. Watch, when I go over there, the first shot of the hit is going to be a green. Watch. Watch. Like I said. I'm probably gonna drop it down to 5 greens in a row. Oh, my juice shot went like water. I still can't wait to change this jump shot. Forget this, bro. That's just taking too long. I'm ready to go ahead and get out of here. You know what I'm saying? Get out of here. I got drafted to the Detroit Pistons. Let's get it, man. 2-time game. Oh. So I can go on YouTube right now. The best, in my opinion, the best sharpshooter is what's his name? I forgot his name. One, I bet it's Bruce. Oh. Hey, you don't have to call me. Forget the best coach from John Fox, just Big's best. Bro, what is his name? Hold on, bro, I'll be right back. I gotta use it. I'm stupid. I can just go to my subscribers. Splash Bros. That's what it is. He did a Steph Curry part. I'm watching it right now. Why are people getting paid like that? No, of course. I don't. Okay. Scott player. Oh, let's go. Green. Still got in that water. My mama always told me about that water, about that water. And I said, okay, ma, I just gonna come out the meeting. I'm sorry, ma, I got right in that water. I ain't never noticed that. Hey, yo, what's going on, YouTube? It's the one and only Splash. How y'all boys doing today? First off, if you guys are new, make sure to hit that subscribe button, hit that like button. Let's get straight into the video. So first off, I decided to go to the park, and, you know, I usually play on my sharpshooter, but this time I'm playing on my playmaker, bro. I'm playing on my playmaker, giving it a different chance. So, what I noticed is that my archetype changed, bro. Like, I'm a playmaker, but I'm also a sharpshooter. I'm green at every. So, is the jump shot, or I don't know if it's the player, because the archetype is overpowered. So, we had people in previous videos saying, oh, playmakers can't shoot better than sharpshooters. Sharpshooters shoot better than playmakers. Once you see this gameplay, bro, you're gonna be like, damn, what the hell? This playmaker shoot better than my sharpshooter. And it's just overpowered, bro. Look at this. You can't guard me, first of all. I'm gonna take that in for the dunk. You can't guard me. I'm just warm up real quick. How did you go in this thing, bro?
It's all green. I don't know how. Look, pull up green.
See y'all later, bro. How did y'all Hit that like button. Subscribe to my YouTube channel. Get it, man.